How do you know it was poison?
She was always one for the dramatics. Maybe her heart just finally gave out.
Enough!
Well, don't look at me. I don't mean to upset her. I know what Clarissa was like. We don't know it was poison. We need to figure out what's going on. Something seems off.
Ezra's right. Come on. I can't stay in the same room, so I'll go and check upstairs.
I'll catch up in a sec. I'm just going to cover the body. Ruby shouldn't have to see it like this again. What the hell is going on? Angel, are you okay?
Yeah. I've never been better, Al. Don't worry, I'm just, having a little problem.
We're sat in a room upstairs. I think she might have. Holy hell, there's two of them.
I always imagined that would be a good thing.
Ruby, what the hell is going on?
She's Abby. How rude of me. I'm Abby, Ruby's twin sister. Although, I don't think that's going to matter for, much longer.
You'll never know what hit you.
What do you mean?